it's awesome to be back here in Tampa. You haven't actually been back here, I think, in like 2 years, and so cool to come back and actually open a restaurant in my hometown. My parents live 10 or 15 minutes away from here, and I went to high school at Plant 2 miles from here, so it's just a very, very special personal opening for me. So I did not know what I wanted to do at all when I graduated. And you know, I think that life's a journey, and it's really figuring out what you love. It's taking on big challenges. It's doing things you're a little scared to do, and then just keeping going and not being scared to do them, not being scared to work hard and to try new things. I would say it's okay not to know what you want to do, but definitely challenge yourself. Don't be afraid to work hard. And you know, I know in my career, I feel like the times I've grown the most are the times I've been working the hardest or maybe felt the most challenged. And there's nothing wrong with that. Those are the challenges that prepare you for the bigger jobs in the future. Well, it's awesome to be back in Tampa. It's awesome to be from the public school system in Tampa. And you know, I think that that public schools really prepare you for life in a unique way. I think that you maybe don't have quite as much help through the school system, but you really like meet so many different people. You have so many different challenges that you work through. And I'm really proud to have graduated from Hillsborough County Schools.